Let's hear how we've transformed the world's best-selling vehicle with over 45 million units sold so far.
Corolla. It's a name that you probably recognize, but what does it mean to you? Perhaps you already have an idea that it's the best-selling car of all time, with over 45 million happy customers worldwide since 1966. Perhaps, like me, you associate Corolla with quality, practicality, efficiency and accessibility. All very worthy attributes, I'm sure you agree. However, you may not yet share my view that the new Corolla now also stands for emotional design. Let me explain why I believe the new Corolla might surprise you. Several years ago, our president Akio Toyoda issued a rallying call to our engineers and a promise to our customers: no more boring cars. Shortly afterwards, the engineering and development philosophy known as Toyota New Global Architecture was born. It delivers a higher level of driving pleasure than ever before. It generates new emotional connections through sharper styling. And it's a driving force behind our new hybrid systems that deliver both efficiency and performance. The new platform approach also means the new touring sports wagon, revealed for the first time in Paris, is very different in appearance to the hatchback that debuted in Geneva. Designed in Europe, the touring sports has been developed to combine a stylish exterior with a spacious and practical interior. Of course, hybrid is key. It's become increasingly important to our customers as they become more aware of the emotional benefits of driving a smooth, quiet, and responsive electrified vehicle. To respond to this growing demand, with the new Corolla, we are introducing our new dual hybrid strategy. There is the 122 horsepower 1.8 liter hybrid that's smooth and quiet and efficient with fuel consumption as from 3.4 liter per 100 kilometer and CO2 of 76 grams per kilometer. And a new 2 liter hybrid which combines high efficiency with fuel consumption as from 3.8 liter per 100 kilometers and 87 grams per kilometer, together with 180 horsepower for a more enjoyable and energized driving experience. New Corolla is also first to adopt the new Toyota Safety Sense to help the driver significantly reduce the risk of an accident. So there you have it, the new Corolla, just as dependable, efficient, and accessible as you imagined. Now you're probably guessing that there will be a new sedan variant alongside these two body styles. You'll have to wait a little while longer before we reveal that one.